I'm June from Vanna with Hair Jane CH, and I'm going to be showing you today how to create the perfect Vanna brow using all around products. So we're just going to get started. So I'm just going to start by brushing to the brow. I'm just using the speedy brush. Next, I'm going to take our Brow Conditioning Primer. So you put this on, you can put it on at night time or you can put it on before you do your brows, and it just conditions the brow hairs. Now to fill in the brows, I'm taking our brow, so I'm going to use shade 4 for Helen, so it's a nice dark brown colour. And these come with a brush on the top, so you just stick the brush into the lid, and it's a little angled brush right here. So I'm just starting underneath the brow. And just extending the tail a little bit. And now I'm going to fill in the arch of the brow. And now just filling in the rest of the brow. And I'm just going to brush it through with that same speedy just to disperse the colour. Now with no extra product on the brush, I'm going to take it to the front of the brow and just push it in the direction of the other brow just to have a faded effect at the front. Eyebrow just to clean up the brow, so if you made any mistakes, this is just going to clean it up. So we're going to take it underneath the brow, and it also highlights it to make the brow stand out a bit more. And just take it on the top of the brow as well. Now to set the brow and to keep the hairs in place, we're going to use our Ready Set Brow. So it's just a clear setting gel. You go with the finished brow, so I'll show you up close. So that is the finished brow tutorial. We offer a free brow mapping on the counter as well, so if you want to pop in, no appointment necessary, we can brow map you and pick the best products to suit you. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!